To really understand objects and classes, it's best to work with lots of examples. Let's try another example. And again, it's a great idea if you can do this together with me. In BlueJ, navigate to the Pictures project in Lesson 2, and you will see here an icon representing a picture class. Let's make an object of that class. Again, I will accept the default name. And here is my object. What can I do with it? Well, you know how to find that out. You right-click on the object, and you get a list of things that tell you the methods. Let's pick a method, and in fact, we will pick the method called pick. This particular method opens up this file chooser here that lists whatever image files happen to be available. You can also navigate to other folders, but we'll just pick one here. Once you pick a file, a window pops up that shows the image. Now let's see what else we can do. Let's call the pixels method, and it tells me that this particular image has 104,976 pixels. Okay, that's potentially interesting. Over here we have a method called translate. Let's just play with it to see what it does. It wants two numbers. I will just put in 100 and 200. Click on OK. And now look carefully at the planet. As you've seen, it moved. So the method is not called translate because it doesn't translate this into Lithuanian. Translation is a mathematical way of saying moving, and it moved it by 100 pixels in this direction and 200 pixels in that direction. So this is another great example of an object. The object can do certain things. The methods tell you what it can do. In the next exercise, you get to play with objects of the picture class.